Welcome back to Elden Ring. Let's continue on from the prison town church in the Volcano Manor. No horse. This is a future shortcut, I think. Yeah, I think if we use that wheel over there, it'll probably lift up the segment of the bridge that's missing. We can go the other way, though. Oh, so tall! Oh! That's a tall boy! Head ahead and then up. There's a slinky man right there. Oh, look at him. Ah! I'm curious if they extend their head really far to reach you. Oh, look at him. Look at those little leggies. Oh, they're adorable. I hear a beetle. Yes, Dick. Beware of right, beware of dog. Oh, that's the beetle. I don't think I can kill it from here. I could hit it with the bow, but then it would get away before I get the second shot in. Iron Virgin. Didn't mean to do that. Waste of a potion. I think the comet will reach. Oh, I had two. Didn't even realize there was two. Oh no. I love Loretta's Great Bow sometimes. Don't use it often, but when I do, it really comes in handy. Ooh. We got a big one. Looks like an omen? Or omen hunter? Old broken iron virgins. Oh, hi. Well, let's go in here first, since we just unlocked it. Oh, I'm out of FP. Crimson Amber Medallion. I think that increases my max health. Yeah, greatly raises maximum HP from, well, by about 110 or so. That's equal to about, like, I don't know, 3 points of vigor, perhaps? Or maybe like 2.5? So that is pretty good. Better than what I have right now? I'm pretty happy with what I have, so this really raises my attributes a lot. This gives me 10% better physical damage negation, stamina recovery speed increased by a lot, and shortened spell casting time. This is the one that I guess is the least important, maybe? I don't know. I forgot what the percentage was. I kind of calculated it or looked it up on the wiki. I don't remember which. I remember it was significant, but not massive. Casting spells quickly is really important. Look at these pools of blood. Over there or down? Maybe down? See anything? Great Omen Killer Cleaver. Nest. True. Let's take a look at that cleaver. Takes 23 strength, causes blood loss. The blade of this huge, loathsome cleaver comprises a row of amputated omen horns, weapon of slaughter wielded by omen killers. The hideous horns cause blood loss, adding vibrant colors to the ongoing mayhem. Nasty thing. Beware of secret passage, no item ahead. Beware of right, dog ahead. Oh, they're pointing in that direction. Is it possible to get here from down here, I guess? Coming at this from the opposite direction, maybe? I don't think I can make that. But then again, if I can't make that, how else are you supposed to get there? I want to find a site of grace or something first. Let me add, like, an icon here. Treasure. Oh, a seal, right, that's for incantations. A formless sacred seal decorated with an Ur-tree crest, once the focus of religion in the lands between. Even though the Elden Ring is shattered and the Ur-tree is dulled from its former radiance, earnest faith continues to hold the answers. Ooh, there's an item up there. I think I have to get there from back here where we fought the first Slinky Neck. Oh, and I probably dropped down to that secret area that I didn't think I could jump to. Seek jumping. Yeah, I don't think I'd survive that. I'm not sure if they're telling me to jump here or if they're telling me, like, don't do this. Don't fall, jump. Where did you fall onto? Did you miss the platform or did the platform kill you? You missed the platform. Also missed the platform. Not gonna jump it just yet. If only I had a map. Shortcut. Oh, yeah. Try ranged battle. Oh, I see them. Wait, what are those? What the hell are those? I think they're Albinoryx. They look awfully creepy up there. I don't have any ranged battle that I can do, though. Okay, I'm glad I didn't get to see them actually attack me, because I feel like they would have done something horrible. Ooh, ladder. Oh, you can backstab them. Sounds like one of them just fell from the ceiling. Do they hear me on the roof stepping around, I guess? I think I have to go in the window. Unless... might be able to survive that fall, but I'd rather go in the window. Wait, that's where I just was. Will I survive that? Actually, hold on. What? No, wait, there must be a point to being up here, right? If there's a ladder, there must be a point. Yeah. Ooh, there's a lower level too. Torture chairs. Ooh. Oh, hey. Oh my god. Ladder up. Ooh. Mask and a staff. Oh, I am not wearing that mask. But I have seen other players wearing it. What does it do? Made from the largely unaltered hide of a young Albinuric. Ugh. Raises arcane but reduces the HP recovery effects of the Flask of Crimson Tears. A far cry from Godskin, this Albinuric hide mask is the product of malicious mockery. Raises arcane by 4. Horrifying. What about that staff, though? Oh, it uses arcane. Well, not for me, then. The Albinurics harbor a secret. They cast sorcery using their innate arcaneness. Oh, there's messages down there. I thought that was a bottomless abyss, but it's not. I don't think I could survive that fall, though. Okay. So that. This ladder or through the window. Oh, this is that lower part we were looking at. That I was thinking I could maybe jump to. Fat coin purse required ahead. They're pointing up at the cuffs? Obscure sex joke? Try backstepping, no jumping ahead. Offer Elden Ring, seek fire. Seek precious item and then time for throwing? Is there something that's gonna allow me to walk on lava or something? Oh, hey. I could maybe survive that fall. terrifying. Graze ahead, try right. Oh. Ah, yes. Need my FP back. Also, I can level up. Not twice. Actually, I have quite a few runes. Yeah, a lot, actually. I want moon sorcery. 2 int. I forget again. Am I using anything that increases my int? Or do I just have my natural... Yeah, just my natural 63. Okay. I need 70. Ooh, fire slug. Don't think I want to go down there just yet. Well, I think we've established that running out of FP is definitely a thing that can happen here, so I'm actually going to go to a more efficient Great Glintstone Shard instead of Comet. Stairs or down the ladder. Let's go up the stairs. I'm here. Yeah, so this is just... I've already been here. Right, there's this ladder that goes up. What? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Ah, leads to that item. And then just links up with the lower part. Okay, now let's go down. Thankfully this doesn't burn my feet. Whoa. I wonder if Glintstone Ice Crag would do extra damage because it's cold? Or maybe they'll be extra susceptible to ice? Or maybe they'll be super resistant to ice? I don't know. Let's find out. So, normal Glintstone Shard. 552 kills them in one go, so I guess it doesn't really matter, but still. 552. Eh. I don't know. If I fight a bigger one, maybe it'll matter. Fireproof dried liver. Boosts fire damage negation. Okay. Don't think that's going to allow me to walk on lava, though. I'm assuming that's just from a slug, so I'm not gonna get it. I don't think I can get it anyway. Cool location. Is that a doable jump? Really didn't look like it. Think there's anything behind the waterfall? Is that weapon? I want it. That's a lift. Looks like a boss arena down there. That's another lift. Yeah, that one goes down, and that really does look like a boss arena. This one goes up, I think. Well, it better, otherwise I'm going right into lava. You kind of look like a boss, too. Could I get a side of grace? Yeah, I would not survive that fall. I think I'd rather take my chances going down. Oh. Oh, right, it drops lava. Oh, I probably should try to freeze it. Okay, there, it just got frozen. It took a good amount of damage. Oh, I'm out of FP. Okay. Oh no, 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 get out of the lava. Try rolling. I mean, I was in the lava for a second and I didn't die. That's it? Oh my god, that's nothing compared to the previous Dark Souls games. That's nothing! I don't know if that really decreased it at all. Yeah, you can't sprint. But still, that is so little damage. Is that faster than walking? Maybe. Well, now I know I can just walk. There's probably some areas I can go back to now. Oh, I just looped around. I think there was an area over here. Yeah. No item? Okay, I guess it's time to take on you. With no FP. Please don't be a boss. They're not. Wait, do I hear somebody? That I heard footsteps. I probably have... Yeah, I also have some nasty meat, so... That'll do in a pinch, I guess. Shortcuts, seek left. Well, I've already been down that way. Oh, hey, this is the bridge. Yes, yes, yes. Let's go back and get my FP back. I'm gonna try this jump. I don't think I'm gonna make it, but I'll probably hit the thing below us, which might lead somewhere interesting. Assuming I survive the fall, let's try it. Oh, that might be possible. I bumped off of it. Well, let's explore down here then. Worry of explosion. Are these pots gonna wake up? I can't select them. Let there be explosion.
Dizzy. They're too cute. I don't want to attack them.
Ooh, smoldering shield.
Oh, I think they spotted me. Aw, no, they didn't. Oh, now they definitely did. Aw, heck. But the big one didn't. Friend ahead. Yes. Hey, I can push it. Very slightly, I can push them. Aw. Don't walk into the lava. Don't walk into the lava, little one. Although you might be fine in the lava, I'm not sure.
I'm fine, apparently. Like, there's no reason I can't just, like, walk on over here. What if there's something out there? You could go pretty far.
Aww.
With enough potions or a heal over time plus potions, you could go pretty far. I think I can make that. I've already been over there. Oh, hey.
Oh. And from there, I can get back up there and try it again. I guess that's the only point of this. Just to get back up. All right, more cotton. Where exactly is the edge? Okay. Oh, that wasn't even close. Yes! Add that to the pile. Seriously though, how many do I have? Maybe a key item, I guess. I have 19. So yeah, add it to the pile. Well, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. So I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, we're gonna go across the bridge shortcut that we just opened up.